Ladies, if you've never dated a gamer before, could you please consider it? I think we make pretty good boyfriends. For example, we play some of the most difficult games that include some of the toughest boss battles, so I know that we'd be able to handle you on your periods. Next, true gamers don't cheat. Most of us are just gaming 24/7, so we wouldn't really have time to anyways. I do have a girlfriend in Final Fantasy XIV Online, however, she's purely cosmetic and she doesn't mean anything to me. Also, we're really good with our hands for those late night massages.
Peter, man, it's just a goof.